Hello students, in previous video we have learned how to write the reciprocal of a fraction. Let us revise it. Let us take an example. Suppose 15 upon 17, and we want to write the reciprocal of this fraction. So how can we write it? Here the numerator is 15 and the denominator is 17. Now to write the reciprocal of the given fraction, we will write numerator as denominator and denominator as numerator. So this is the reciprocal of the given fraction. And we have also learned one thing, that when we multiply reciprocals, the product is 1. Suppose we want to multiply the given fraction with its reciprocal. So its reciprocal is 17 upon 15. So whenever we multiply the reciprocals, then the product will always be 1. How? Multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. 17 multiplied by 15, and then you can see here 17, both the 17s comes in the table of 17. 17 ones are 17, 17 ones are 17, and 15 ones are 15, and 15 ones are 15. And then 1 multiplied by 1 and 1 multiplied by 1, and the answer is 1. So whenever we multiply the reciprocals, the product is 1. So this we have learned in previous video. Now today we will learn the division of fractional numbers. So till now we have done the addition, subtraction and multiplication of fractional numbers. Now today we will learn how to divide the given fractional numbers. So today's topic is division of fractional numbers. So I hope all of you remember how to multiply the given fractions. So it is also same. Suppose let us take an example. Suppose we want to divide 3 upon 8 by 4 by 5. Suppose we have to divide this. So in mathematical form we will write like this. 3 upon 8 divided by 4 upon 5. So you can see here that 4 upon 5 is our divisor. This is our divisor. Or 3 upon 8 ko humne divide karna hai kisse? 4 upon 5 se. So what we have to do? We have to convert this division sign into multiplication sign. How? First of all, we have to change this division sign into multiplication sign. Just keep it in mind, hum direct divide nahi kar sakte. Hum kya karenge isko, division ko multiplication mein convert karenge. Ab kaise karenge? Just see it. What we have to do? We have to write this divisor's reciprocal, or you can say reciprocal of divisor. Here the divisor is 4 upon 5, so we will write 3 upon 8 multiply. Here see this step carefully. Division sign ko hum kis mein convert kar rahe hain? Multiplication sign mein. Kaise kar rahe hain, wo aapne dekhna hai. This division sign get converted into multiplication sign. How? By writing the reciprocal of the divisor. So this is the reciprocal of the divisor. Divisor is 4 upon 5. 4 upon 5 ka reciprocal kya ho jayega? 5 upon 4. So jab hum divisor ka reciprocal karenge, this division sign get converted into multiplication sign. So this is very important step in the division of fraction. Is step pe hi aapka question depend karta hai. Now it becomes very easy. You know how to multiply the fractions. Just multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. Now see, whether anything got cuts, but no, 3 is a prime number and 8 and 4 bhi nahi aate 3 ke number, 5 is also a prime number and 8 and 4 bhi nahi aate 5 ke table mein. So multiply them, 5 through 15 upon 8 4 is 32. So now this is the answer. So in this way we can divide the given fractional numbers. So what is our first step? We have to convert this division sign into multiplication sign. ये स्टेप आपको याद रखना है. लेट अस टेक वन मोर एग्जांपल. सपोज वी हैव टू डिवाइड 7 अपॉन 2 डिवाइडेड बाय 3 अपॉन 5. सो हाउ कैन वी डिवाइड? जस्ट सी व्हाट वी हैव टू डू. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट दिस डिवीजन साइन इनटू मल्टीप्लिकेशन साइन. सो व्हाट वी विल डू, वी विल कन्वर्ट दिस डिविजन साइन मल्टीप्लीकेशन साइन. कैसे कन्वर्ट करेंगे? बाय राइटिंग द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ द डिवाइजर. डिवाइजर इज 3 अपॉन 5, तो इसका हो जाएगा 5 अपॉन 3. नाउ इट इज वेरी इजी. हेयर मल्टीप्लाई न्यूमरेटर विद न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर विद डिनोमिनेटर. नाउ अगेन नथिंग इज टू बी कट. 7 5 इज 35 अपॉन 3 2 इज 6. नाउ दिस इज एन इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन, सो वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट दिस इन टू मिक्सड फ्रैक्शन, मिक्सड नंबर. So 6 5 is 30, so 5 upon 6. So this is the answer. So I hope you come to know this step. This step is clear to you कि कैसे आपने division को multiplication में convert करना है divisor का reciprocal लिख के. Now we will see how to divide the whole number by a fractional number. Or fractional number by a whole number. So let us take some more examples. Suppose we want to divide 5 upon 8 divided by 7. So how can we divide it? So you know, I have already told you कि जब भी आपका होल नंबर दिया होता है तो उसके नीचे आप 1 लिख सकते हैं. So that is up to you. अगर आपको clear नहीं है तो 1 लिख सकते हैं, otherwise you can do it directly. So you know what you have to do. आपने जो डिविजन साइन है उसको मल्टीप्लीकेशन में कन्वर्ट करना है बाय राइटिंग द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ द डिवाइजर. सो व्हाट इज द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ 7? यू नो 7 अपॉन 1 का रेसिप्रोकल हो जाएगा 1 अपॉन 7, और हमारा साइन कन्वर्ट हो जाएगा मल्टीप्लाई में. एंड देन सॉल्व इट, 5 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 1 न्यूमरेटर विद न्यूमरेटर एंड मल्टीप्लाइड डिनोमिनेटर विद डिनोमिनेटर. सो इट बिकम 5 अपॉन 56. एंड इफ वी वॉन्ट टू डिवाइड whole number by a fractional number, then also procedure is same in such all types of questions. We have to convert this division sign into multiplication sign by writing the reciprocal of divisor. So multiply it by the reciprocal of the divisor, that is 5 upon 2. Then multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. So answer is 5 through 15 upon 2, and this is a improper fraction. So convert this into a mixed number, so it becomes 7 and 1 upon 2. So in this way you can divide. I hope that it is clear to you. Just remember this step. The division sign hai, isko hume convert karna hai multiplication sign mein. इन केस ऑफ डिवीजन और मल्टीप्लाई साइन में कैसे कन्वर्ट होगा? जस्ट वी हैव टू राइट द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ द डिवाइजर. 2 अपॉन 5 का हमारा क्या हो जाएगा? 5 अपॉन 2. हियर इन दिस केस 7 का बन गया हमारा 1 अपॉन 7. 3 अपॉन 5 का बन गया 5 अपॉन 3. 4 अपॉन 5 का बन गया 5 अपॉन 4. सो आई थिंक दिस इज क्वाइट इजी. सो बेस्ड ऑन इट वी हैव वर्कशीट नंबर 11. सो स्टार्ट विद वर्कशीट नंबर 11. And question is divide a part. We have to divide 1 upon 5 divided by 3. So you know how can we divide the fractional number with a whole number? What we have to do is, so here what we have to do is convert this division sign into multiplication sign by writing the reciprocal of the divisor. So 1 upon 5 multiplied by 3 becomes 1 upon 3. Why? Because 1 upon 3 is a reciprocal of 3. Now, this division converted into multiplication. Ab kaise karenge? Multiply numerator with numerator. So, 1 multiplied by 1 and denominator with denominator. 5 multiplied by 3. So, 1 1 is a 1 and 5 3 is a 15. B part. In this, what we have to do? Here the question is given in mixed form 2 and 4 upon 5 divided by 6. So you know, always remember whenever the question is given in mixed form 2 and 4 by 5, convert this into improper fraction and then solve the question in the same way. So it's 5 2 is a 10, 10 plus 4 is 15, 14. So 14 upon 5 divided by 6. Now, next step, you have to convert this division sign into multiplication sign. So, 14 upon 5 multiplied by, write the reciprocal of the divisor, that is 1 upon 6. Solve it. Multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. Now, check. Does anything get cut? So, yes, 6 and 14 both are even number, so it will come in the table of 2. So 2 3 is a 6 and 2 7 is a 14. Right, now 7 and 3 are prime and 7 and 5 both are prime, so that will not come in the table of any same number. Now 7 1 is 7 multiplied by 1 and 5 multiplied by 3, so it is 7 1 is a 7 and 5 3 is a 15. So this is the answer. Let us take one more example. 2 and 3 by 5 divided by 4. Now again, convert this improper fraction, mixed number into improper. So 5 to 10 plus 3 is 13 upon 5 divided by 4. Now, convert this division sign into multiplication sign. 13 upon 5 multiplied by 1 upon 4. Now, multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. You can see here nothing got cut. So 13 ones are 13 upon 5 fours are 20. So this is the answer. Now in this way you can divide the given fractions. So here we have done the three parts of worksheet number 11. So try to solve the remaining parts of this worksheet. In next video we will discuss those parts. Thank you.